Hi friends, so this video shows how to check whether Kube-Proxy running or not on your Kubernetes worker node. So go to your Kubernetes worker node. Right now I am in one of my Kubernetes worker node. So there we can run this command ps-aux grep kube-proxy. So you can see the Kube-Proxy process is running, and this is the process ID. So if you want to check the Kube-Proxy log, you can do you can check var log. Kube-Proxy log is here. Or we can check so basically this Kube-Proxy populate IP tables. You can check IP tables rules using sudo IP table hyphen cell. So these are the IP tables rules. So using this ps-aux then grep Kube-Proxy, that way we can check the Kube-Proxy process whether it's running or not. So I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel, please like and share the video. So if you want to check the status of kubelet, can grep like this. So this is the kubelet process. So we can check kubelet process using systemctl status kubelet command. You can see kubelet is running here.